I need to put this fire out before the whole house is burnt down. Why do I keep seeing them? You put Mr. Hobbs in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me. Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hobbs when I have Miss Beau?
Are you sure you weren't just sleepwalking?
You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
Oh!
You should go apologize.
Molly, where did you go?
Hey, Billy. Have you seen Molly anywhere?
I'll tell you where she is if you get my ball back from the storage room. Miss Beverly confiscated it.
Are you serious? You know we're not allowed in that part of the house.
Well, I guess you don't want to know where Molly is then.
Okay, fine.
Thank you. wasn't real. It couldn't have been real. I just need some sleep. Can you please tell me where Molly is now?
Well, I don't actually know for certain.
What?
But if I know Molly, she is probably in the second floor bedroom. East wing.
Thank you, I guess.
Miss Bo, why are you in here all by yourself? Hey Dee, have you seen Mo?
Do you hear it? The whispering. The evil that roams these halls. There's something among us.
Isaac is gone.
Esther, for goodness sake! Willie and Isaac are hiding somewhere, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Now, stop your worrying and get to bed.
Right.